The road to repeat as Big Ten regular season champs officially starts December 6th against Maryland for the Wisconsin men. Today, the Badgers released their conference schedule, and the month of January could make or break their chances. UW has a 7-day stretch where they play at Illinois, host Michigan State, then go to Indiana. And then the game everyone is circling is on Valentine's Day, when Juwan Howard and Michigan return to the Kohl Center for the first time since their scuffle.